Hey guys, welcome back to another episode of Bogey Time. I was recently kicked out of my house, so I got nowhere to stay right now. I had to sleep over at a friend's house last night, and my mom basically wants me gone. So I don't know what to do. I have a pack of cigarettes, so I figured I would review them. These are the Camel Blue Wides. Like the pack design. Very nice. Simple. But definitely says Camel without even saying it. I don't think anywhere on this pack it says Camel. Oh, Camel Wides in the back. Okay. It does say it. Taking a look at the cigarette. It's Blue Camel, the blue band. One line of perforation on the filter. I'm sorry guys, I'm not very happy or energetic right now, so I just need to sit down and relax, have a cigarette, figure out what I gotta do. Blend of the tobacco, it's a nice medium tone. It's got a very nice smell to it, very nice sweetness. Dry pop. Okay. It tastes pretty sweet. Not as sweet as the red wides though. These are the blues, so these are lights. Not as sweet. But without further ado, let's give this a light. Another thing I should mention. The law changed in New Jersey for cigarette. The minimum age to purchase cigarettes in New Jersey now is fucking 21. I don't understand it whatsoever. Like, if it's Chris Christie's fault, fuck you. Fuck you, seriously. I already started smoking at the age of 17. And I was waiting. I could not wait till I was 19 to buy cigarettes. And then, like a month before my birthday, I find out they're changing the law, and I'm like, okay, maybe there's a grandfather date. Because I turned 19 before the law got passed. I was able to purchase cigarettes legally for about a month. And now they're taking that fucking right away from me, which I think is bullshit. So, Chris Christie, whoever you are, you know who you are, who made that law, fuck you. Alright, let's not make this a very hostile review. That's just what I had to say. I'm a little pissed off right now. And I just figured I'd give you guys a bogey review. But I will be speaking what's on my mind, you know. But very smooth. No roughness with the throat, none of that sandy feeling you get in the throat. Very, very smooth, actually very sweet for a light. Typically lights don't have much flavor, but these are actually pretty sweet, and they're really good. They didn't have the reds, so I had to buy the blues. Well, actually I didn't buy them, one of my friends who's over 21 bought them for me. Very nice. So, I don't know what I'm gonna do. I don't know where I'm gonna stay, because I'm kicked out of my house. I don't know where to go. I have a job, thankfully. What is it? I got a little bit of money on me right now. But I have no clue what I'm in for right now. So I'm just kind of hoping for the best. Yeah, very nice quality. No complaints whatsoever. I really enjoyed these. Are probably one of my favorite cigarettes because they're wide. You get more tobacco. They're a little more pricey. I think this was $11, so yeah, it's pretty pricey up there. It's up there. But are they worth it? I think they are. They're very, very nice. But God, like, I don't understand the point of raising the law to 21. Because kids that already smoke are going to find a way to buy their own cigarettes. It's the same as a 15-year-old trying to buy cigarettes when the law was 19. They still found a way to get their cigarettes, so there's no point in raising the law. Kids are going to smoke if they want to. Like, deal with it. You can be, alright, so 18 years old, you can join the military, you can die for your country, but you can't smoke something that's gonna kill you probably like 40 years later in life. Like, cigarettes are probably the least of my problems right now. Well, the law has fucked me over, so yeah, cigarettes are a pretty big problem for me right now. Because right across the street, there's literally a tobacco store, and I can't even go in there anymore. It sucks. Almost done. Gonna give my final thoughts on this. I only got 4 left, which sucks. But that's about done. I'm actually gonna take a couple more drags on that, actually. Get the most out of it. Yeah, this has a pretty short filter. They are short, so the filter is bound to be a little shorter. I'll probably make a separate video saying why I'm kicked out and whatnot. Yeah, that was the Camel Wide Blue review. What would I give these? I wish they were a little stronger. These are lights, but they get the job done. They are very, very nice. I would say 9 out of 10. I wish they were a little harsher, like the Reds. Reds are 10 out of 10 for me. This is a 9 out of 10. Yeah, very good. If you like Camel and you haven't tried these, definitely give these a try. They're not much lighter than the Reds. They're a little bit lighter, but very nice taste. Sorry, there was a little notification on my screen. But would I buy a pack of these again? Fuck yeah, I'd buy a pack of these again. If a store would let me fucking buy them. No store around me sells to me because they all know about the new law. That was the Camel Wide Blue review. Thank you guys for watching. I'll see you in the next bogey time. Wish me luck.